So, first on GMA.
Live in Times Square, this is Good Morning America.
Good morning, America. Great to have you with us on this Friday morning.
Yes, it is Friday, and we have a nice, hopeful start to the morning. Take a look at this. That is the U.S. Navy hospital ship Comfort sailing out of New York Harbor on Thursday, exactly a month after arriving to help with the COVID surge. The good news, the city no longer needing its service. And then another great sign, take a look at this. That is the one.